7 o'clock. Have a night time. As you can see, it's still pretty busy. Don't know what to do if there's anybody else here. I hope there's any more here at the moment. So we'll have a look, see what we can do. Maybe some goodies in the water tonight. Take it. Too many people watching me. Oh, no. 12:47. The scoop, I think. Right. There it is, look. Nice one. That's a 12:16. And it's a 10p. That one could be a pound then. Same old. Pretty funny. First signal, 12:06. Look at that one. That chart, there's a load of Asians behind me, it might be theirs. We'll give it another hour or so. This is Bournemouth coming to life at night. Still a lot of people on the beach. And the Bournemouth view. It's 12:22, so possibility of it being a 20 pence piece. So, it's gone. Probably a 20 pence piece. So. Well, that could work, it's a 17.40. It's a pound coin. Might be the last one of the night. Well, maybe, maybe not. He's got to be right at the top. You see how much you're grabbing in there. And the tide's on its way in. That's a bit better. Hey, we're back. Well, what a bumper early evening into the night session. Not say bumper. Coin wise, 1, 2, 3. 54 £4.13. £4.13 towards the fuel. The bling was that. Presuming it's Asian, it's proper fancy, real heavy. But, yeah, that was the bling. Ring number one. Silver with a red stone. I don't know if it's a ruby or, let me see it. I don't know if it's ruby or what. We'll give that a clean up when we get home. Find out about it. And that ring, can't show you too much because it has got a name and a date in it. 22 carat. And that word, gold. So yeah, can't remember what that takes a ring count up to now. 5, 6, 6 and 7 maybe, or 7 and 8, plus the one I did the recovery for. off for a shower now, bed and out again early hours of the morning with the morning session. Thanks for watching, don't forget to comment, share, subscribe, click the notification, it's up there somewhere, make sure you get notifications on all the videos. Once again, it's been a pleasure, thanks for watching, take care, bye bye.